is all about building our endurance up. I'm marching a little exaggerated, and as I come up, I'm pointing my toes to get my calves acclimated to the rebounder. I'm encouraging everyone just to keep moving and build your endurance up. After this 10 days, you will be able to rebound for 30 minutes and move on to the intermediate level. And if you do those 10 days, you will be rebounding for an hour. Keep moving, don't give up. But I'm doing it with my heels down first, and as I'm touching my heels first, I'm curling my toes up to make sure I'm emphasizing my heels when I'm coming down. That way you're going to work your calves more. Now we're going to work to the other side. We will be adding a little bounce, a little healthy bounce. I'm keeping both my feet still on the rebounder, and I want you to know that if you keep going, you will see a big difference at the end of the 10 days. Don't give up. If you're not challenged, you will not see results. If you want to build your fitness level up, you have to just keep moving. Bouncing. Now you can see with the side view how I'm just lifting my heels up. It's still like a healthy bounce, but I'm lifting my heels up so I can build my calf muscles up. So I can do a longer rebounding session. That is our goal, to do 30 minutes of rebounding by day 10. Now we're going to repeat all that on the other side. Just keep moving, working your calves. The more you work them, the more they will be able to handle the rebounding. You have to build those muscles up. I firmly believe that rebounding works many more muscles than running, skiing, hiking. I think they all have a place in our fitness, but rebounding you can do at home, and you can up your fitness level by just keeping moving and doing what you need to do throughout your day. This rebounding will help you in that. Jumping jacks. We're not going to do a whole lot of jumping jacks, but we're going to get in a few of them. I did 10 jumping jacks, and just keep moving, and I'm still doing the healthy bounce. You can see from the side, I still have both of my feet on the rebounder. I'm not jogging, I'm just bouncing. Jumping jacks. Keep moving. Now we're doing a little bit more than the healthy bounce. Now we're back to a little bit of a healthy bounce. Now I'm doing a little bit harder than the healthy bounce. One foot in front of the other. I'm still keeping my heels down. So I'm continuously working your calves as we do this. Keep moving and thinking about your end goal. What is your goal? What is your goal after 10 days of doing this? Your goal is to be able to rebound for 30 minutes and not have your calves tighten up on you. Jumping jacks, and we're actually coming toward the end of this video. Keep moving, and your endurance will definitely be building up. You will be able to tell just halfway through the challenge by day 5. I'm just shuffling my feet back and forth. Healthy bounce. I'm just alternating my feet, but I'm keeping both of my feet still on the rebounder and just moving with it and enjoying the movement. And I just love to move, and movement is good for you. Your body is built to be moving, not sitting on the couch. Your body is meant to be moving and doing the things that it needs to do to survive. Yeah.